Alright, I was going on a walk today, and we stumbled upon a very interesting plant. It's actually, it's called the Pine Barren Gentian. You ever heard of it? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, you did.
I did.
But anyways, the idea is it has like a green stem and a purple. I mean, I'm a bad artist, but I drew one. And actually, the thing is with these gentians, you're not allowed to reveal the location to anybody, okay? So if I have the gentian, right? I mean, I can't tell you where it went. Okay, so I can't say where it went. So technically speaking, that would mean you have to figure out on your own where it is. But now you can have an idea somewhere where it is because I mean, you know that it's near the middle, right?
Right.
But I want to totally erase any ideas you could possibly have. So we're going to shuffle up the deck a little bit, okay? And I hope that should fully erase any idea you have, okay? And that's just what should happen, okay? So here's what we're going to do. Now, I want you to name any number. So you're going to try to figure out where it went. So name any number from 1 to 20, okay?
19.
Okay, so you want 19, right?
Mm-hmm.
You could have named any number, right?
Right.
But you named 19.
Right.
Okay, so I didn't tell you where it was, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm going to try to shake it to the exact position. Look, 19, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There it is. There is your Pine Barren Gentian. Okay? Now, you probably didn't realize this though, but the thing about them is everybody finds them and you know, looks at them and touches them, they start to get a little bit wilted. Okay, they actually get wilted and eventually they actually totally disappear. And that's why it's a big problem. It's an issue. So what I actually have to do as a magician, I try to make them reappear, help themselves, and eventually
that's really nice.
I try to make them fully. Thank you.